stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
stranger. By the look of thee, another of Mesmer's peons, methinks. Tell me, does thy kind never weary grow? How do these old bones fascinate thee yet? Our lands were by thy kind set aflame, our tower by thy kind veiled in shadow. Thou camest, robbing us of all, spoiling all. Have ye not basked in these deeds long enough? Listen, progeny of the wanton's trumpet. For thy sins thou shalt have thy recompense. The sacred beast shall unleash its ire. Till then, with this old hag, do what thou wilt, for all the good it'll do thee in the end. For what reason dost thou falter, villain? Enact thy sordid work with fullest pride. Else tuck away thy tail and leave for good. Loathsome issue of the rotten strumpet. Begone. These lands were ours since times of old. Begone. These lands were ours since times of old.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning.
Smithing.
Thank you.
now.
Thank you.
O horn-decked beast from higher sphere delivered. Take root inside the tower sculpted keepers. And perched within, we beg of thee, rise. Cleanse away the strumpet's vile mutiny.